In a few days, Jack, Eric, and I are going to be driving 8.5 hours up to Toronto, Canada. Now, I've been on a fair share of road trips, so I thought I'd share my wisdom with you guys. This is Matt's five-step guide on how to have a good time on your next road trip. And we are heading up to Canada, and you do know what's legal in Canada. It's weed.
Rule number one, it's gonna be a long drive, so gotta make it interesting.
Jesus Christ,
you're going 100 miles an hour.
I was gonna get over it before I'm done.
God, I was having the worst nightmare.
You're sleeping?
Definitely
has. This dude's swerving?
Yeah.
Oh, we're gonna get him. Alright, here we go.
Oh! Oh, he did look down. He did look down.
Oh, did he look?
Yeah, he did.
We got you!
Stop. Road rules. Put that down.
Alright, Jack, 20 questions. Go.
Is it Chumbawamba?
Rule number two, you gotta stay somewhere cool. This place has got a dope kitchen,
dope TV,
super dope view,
dope bed,
dope tennis racket,
dope art,
dope chair,
dope toilet,
dope shower,
dope coffee maker.
No, it doesn't open.
Okay, well, not as dope as we thought.
Dope pool. Rule number three, you gotta get tasty food.
Ooh, that thing looks delish.
Suck that down. Jesus Christ, that's a guy's bite.
Me and Jack had elk for the first time, and I thought it was dynamite. Jack said it was dry. But that's not it for the food. We're gonna go get some chocolate chip cookies, and I've read online that the cookies apparently melt in your mouth, so I don't want to hype them up too much, but
they better not be dry.
The cookie store was closed. Rule number four, you gotta do something crazy. For instance, we're gonna go climb this giant fucking tower. We're gonna walk on top of the tower.
Oh yeah, getting real hot. There was something in the air.
Record.
Step five, gotta go see something awesome.
Look at that. Jack, what do you think of the falls?
Wet.
You're wet?
No, I'm wet.
They're so fucked, dude. They're just going into the abyss. I'm wet.
All right, that's all the tips I got or rules I got for the road trip. Hopefully you can utilize them on your next road trip to the best of your abilities. Oh, we were listening to my iPod before we stopped at this Wendy's and I found a good tune. I'm gonna have that as the outro music and it's a bumping track. Jack, do you know what song it is?
I don't know.
It's this.
I give you everything and more on that for sure. I bring you diamond rings and things right to your door.
How much sugar is that got? 73 grams.